the next quest step for the Galahorn. Let's take a look here. And outfly the wolves. Collect wolf pack rounds by defeating powerful fallen in the Cosmodrome. Right on. So we all head to the Cosmodrome, and more than likely, the best thing to probably do would just be to go through Lost Sectors. So we're going to burn over to the other side, over where the shipyard is, and check it out. I think from looking at the map, I kind of know the area that it's saying there is a loss. It should be straight up here. How does that count as a powerful fallen? Okay. Well, that's two. Like, there is the one area back over here. Actually, yeah, that should. I think that's part of a lost sector back here, isn't it? God, this thing hits hard. Yeah, so I'm kind of thinking back here, like, I don't know if this tank classifies as powerful fallen. I mean, it is a powerful fallen device. Oh, thank you, honey. Oh, energy drink deliveries. Gotta love it. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this here goes back to... I think it's for this lost sector back there. I don't know why this lost sector, though, doesn't show up on my map. I've been back here, like, I don't know, quite a few times, so kind of weird. Come on, peek out again. There you go. Freeze. Yeah, so I'll just farm, literally just farm this sector, this lost sector, over and over and over. Listen, I can sniper too, bud. Here, have some of that. Oh yeah, that was peachy. I know there's Explorer Shanks back here. Where are they? One giant shank, too. Nice. That was fairly simple. Gives me a bunch of nice. Alright, so let's take a look at what we got completed on that. We still need three more. We'll head back in and do it all over again. So let's head out and head in. think here's probably far enough. Let's go check it out. Nice. I knew there was exploder shanks back here. I wondered where they were the first time I came in. He's like, you destroyed my body. Holy, I almost died there, wow. Where is he? It's like hiding up here somewhere? Where'd he go? Well, there he is. Nice. Nice and quick. Let's check that out. How's our progression here? We got one out of that one. So let's head out and run back in then. Still, that last boss, I mean, I know it's a Sevitor, but it should still count. It's a Fallen, right? Whatever. We're slowly getting there. Anyways, two more. I know what we'll do. We'll just run in with a sword and just slash and slash and slash. Hack and slash. There, one more. Oh boy, exploder shanky. There we go, all done. Visit Shahan. Right on, Shahan.
Eyes up. Status.
Oh, you found a full set of... You found a full set, Sean Haw says. So this was the third quest step for the Galahorn. So, yeah. Rocket housing. Visit Banshee 44 in the tower to see what he can tell you about the Galahorn. Oh, sure. So let's go to the tower. So how's everybody doing tonight? If you guys are just joining the channel, welcome. Jump on into the comments there, into the chat, and let me know how your guys' night is going. I am going to change the music to something a little bit more rock-ish. Yeah. There we go. Let's pick it up a little bit, boys! Oh, yeah.
Guardian.
Now I don't wish a bench of man. Okay, nice. Oh, yes.
Oh,
I never use solar weapons, but sure. Okay, so now what are we doing? Banshee believes you'll find the last component to rebuild Galahorn, guarded in one of the Fallen's old hideouts. Lost Sector, Exodus Garden 2A. Okay. So we add that, so we have a waypoint. Go to our destination. So we'll launch into the Cosmodrome and go see where this lost sector is. I'm not too sure. Okay, so back this way. Holy, there is a shank on my face. Is this the lost sector that I was just rehashing? Farming? I'm gonna laugh. Yeah, it fucking is too. Yeah, it is too. hilarious. Nice. It's totally original. Holy. That's the last sniper round? Oh. Biscuits. Who's up here? Oh, you two.
Run away!
Where is he? There he is. God. Relentless. You too. You want some. Oh, I just fucking punched an exploder shank. You gotta love that. Oh, wicked. I can punch anything except for exploder shanks. See? Always. Always the exploder shank. Get some ammo. Here, pop your head out. I dare you. I know you're back there. There we go. Grab this. Oh, fuck yeah. Last piece of the Galahorn. So where are we at now? Return to Shahan's camp and use the tool chest in the hideout to assemble the reclaimed Galahorn components. All right, let's go see Shahan. Let's go get our Galahorn. Bam! Galahorn quest complete. Fuck yeah.
Here to help.
Let's go see what he has to say. Pulls his eyes away from the gleaming barrel for a moment. Guess that makes you a hero, huh? Nice. That is awesome. Oops, this one here. Let's go check this thing out.
Are stronger together.
Oh yeah. Like I said, it's been since D1 since I last got to use the Galahorn. Amazing. Oh, so much damage. and like the radius for all the splash off the Galahorn is huge.